WWE interested to bring Ricky Starks to NXT amid his absence from AEW. Ricky Starks has been a significant figure in AEW since 2020, but he has been noticeably absent from television since late March. Meanwhile, WWE has shown considerable interest in signing Starks to an NXT contract. There has been speculation about Ricky Starks' absence from AEW TV, with some suggesting that he might be moving to WWE. This speculation has led many to believe that AEW may be holding off on using him further due to potential interest from WWE. Recently, rumors have run rampant that Ricky Starks is already a free agent. According to Corey Brennan on Fightful Select, regarding the rumors on social media, it was noted that there is significant interest in signing Starks to WWE NXT once he is available. Ricky Starks' future with AEW is also in limbo during his continuous absence as well, so we will have to see what Starks will ultimately decide for himself in the end. Friends, what do you make of this story regarding Ricky Starks' future in pro wrestling? Will he truly join WWE NXT? Sound off in the comments below.